Yeah, I just told you. I mean,
I'm not going to get you a Dr. Pepper.
Okay, well, then don't ask if you can help me if you're not going to help me. I mean, if you're not going to be genuine, then don't talk to me at all.
I don't do slave work. Sorry, I'm not going to go get you a Dr. Pepper.
Okay, well, you're a public servant. I thought it might be reasonable to ask. I mean, you're the one who asked me if you could help me, though.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, if you don't want to help me, then don't ask. That's fine.
Well, is there something I can do for you as a police officer, not as a...
Yeah, is there a gas station down the road? Here, yeah. I'll give you a little extra. You can get yourself a drink, too.
Really?
Yeah. Grab yourself a drink, too. You like Dr. Pepper?
Yeah, but I don't need them. I'm too fat as it is. Look at me. Okay. No, don't be trying to give me money on that. I'm not going to go pick you up a Dr. Pepper.
Okay. Then, I don't know. Then,
good. I'm in here and I asked him if I could help him. He tried to give me $2 for me to go to the store and pick him up a Dr. Pepper. And I said, we don't do that.
That's fine. Yeah, sure. Is there a gas station nearby?
What about 2 blocks?
Can you go grab me a Dr. Pepper?
No, I'm not going to do that.
Okay.
Is there anything police-related I can
do? I mean, I just think that it's pretty disingenuous that you guys keep asking if you can help me, but you don't want to actually help me. I mean, it's fine if you don't want to help me.
Is there anything I can help you with police-related?
I don't know what's police-related, but... All I'm saying is if you don't want to help me, that's totally fine, but don't ask and pretend like you do want to help me.
I don't want to help you by going to get you a Dr. Pepper.
Okay, you might want to help me by, I don't know, do you want to tase me?
No.
Okay, I don't know what police do then that you might want to help me with, that
did
I might need help
steal
with.
Steal something from me, assault you?
I didn't know if you need your report.
Did a police officer steal something from me?
No, I said, did somebody steal something from you or were you assaulted? That's when people come to the police department when they...
To get assaulted?
No,
and to have stuff stolen from them? Oh, okay.
Where's this blue eyes?
Yes, sir.
Blue eyes.
What's that?
I'm not familiar with blue eyes.
You see the thin blue line?
Huh?
That's blue eyes.
Okay.
Is this dispatch center? Yes, it is. Sign says right there.
I have a joke for you.
Okay.
The government in this town is excellent and uses your tax dollars efficiently.